صوتي
شاہ عبداللہ بن عبدالعزیز کی طرف سے پاکستانی پاکستان کے برادر پاکستانی حکومت کا بھی بے حد شکر گزار ہوں کہ انہوں نے جو ہے میرا
Absolutely not. I have just talked about the principle of non-interference in internal affairs of countries and especially friendly countries. How can I interfere in while saying this thing about the general principle of our policy?
ہماری ان سے ملاقات بھی ہوئی ہے اور وہ ملاقات بہت
I would call it a visit to a brotherly and friendly country. A visit that has taken a long time now in the making, but it is a visit for which I am very happy and very proud to have been the carrier of a message from the custodian to the leaders of this country. A message of friendship, a message of cooperation, and a message of standing with Pakistan under all circumstances, good and bad.
Iranian nuclear issue with the US and the Western power is a separate issue, but any improvement in relationship in the region should be welcome because it opens possibilities of trade. Because of Iranian sanctions, US sanctions on Iran, trade is limited in this region. So I think the region as a whole will benefit if those sanctions are relaxed on the basis of whatever Iran and other powers find it possible to agree on.